very warmest of welcomes to you indeed to the Dong An Lake Sports Park Multipurpose Gymnasium and the tranquil setting of the new town in Chengdu. This massive city of 21 million people is hosting the World University Games, the 31st of their kind. The men's individual all-around final in artistic gymnastics is about to take place. These are the contenders for men's individual all-around gold at the World University Games. The top performer in qualification, the Olympic champion Hashimoto Daiki of Japan, second best in qualifying, Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China. Milad Karimi, the fifth best in qualification, begins his final. He scored 14.666 on floor in qualification. He's done well to hold that and stay in bounds. This was his second best score of the entire qualification campaign. Oh, he's out there, and it was an awkward landing too. Better. Very elegant gymnast, a very poised gymnast. Yes, that is for the most part a very nice start for Milad Karimi. It's 14.366 for Milad Karimi. So we arrive at Zhang Bohong of Hunan Normal University. On floor, he scored 14.4 in qualification. His teammate, Shi Tsong, has just scored 13.833, virtually the same as the preliminary round. He's a little low as he lands it, but it's still well controlled and very nice in flight. Good twisting, elegant, purposeful. A few little adjustments here and there as he lands. Small hops, but some tents will go. Nice to see toe point maintained well in the bender swings. That's the first routine from Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China. What? The number has just come in on the big screen. There it is. For Zhang Bohong, this is a most important routine to bring you. Fred Richard of the University of Michigan, he scored 13.4 in qualification. Forget about that, this is a different level. Beautiful straight body position, extremely good technique, lovely flares. This is such an impressive performance from Fred Richard. Look at the style he has in those flares. Incredibly impressive hand placement. And he just kept on going and kept on going. The heels glued together. All the way into a lovely pirouette, a wonderful dismount. 14.166, that is a massive score on pommel horse for the American. At the end of the first rotation, the USA's Fred Richard, the big mover from the second group, Milad Karimi of Kazakhstan in second place, Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China in the lead. Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China started with a 14.5 on floor, but he came off his apparatus in qualification. If he stays on here, then he is really heading on a path to taking this title. He's a little on the low side. Not there though. Really attacking the work where he's facing the apparatus of Enderschwings. It's looking a lot better than the qualification campaign. If he keeps this going, this is going to be big. This is going to be very significant. A little smile for Zhang Bohong, a faint smile to get out onto the pommel horse. Cracking score, 14.5. Performance, it's been fantastic. Now we must bring you up to speed with Shi Tsong of the Nanjing Sport Institute. He was very good on pommel horse. 14.333, this was a gain of over half a mark from qualification. You'll see why if you watched the team final. Remember his performance. This rock steady by comparison. Wasn't this a nice piece of gymnastics from the 22-year-old? Ah! 14.333 was the score. This is how it all looks at the end of the second rotation. Zhang ahead of Shi Tsong, Milad Karimi in third position. Shi Tsong of the host nation will now take to the rings. He was the third best overall in qualification, but he's performing well above that in this final. He was tidy on the rings in the preliminary round. He scored 14.366. Goes from planche into Maltese with clear control. He's having quite a day. The handstand also is smooth. Very well done, that man, Shi Tsong. 14.4, Shi Tsong. Zhang Bohong. The leader by almost a mark after two rotations. Yonison, Yamawaki, planche, lovely. What a stylish move into the Iron Cross. Elegant pike position, heels together, good toe point. Performance from Zhang Bohong. 14.7. Not quite as good as qualification, but it doesn't really matter because it's right up there. Kaya Kazuma of Japan. held with control. And again, nice performance. Yamawaki, Jonasson opens out well. Ryan Cross had very good heels and toes. Got the shoulders right down there level with the rings. The handstand is looking nice. Piked on the landing. Kaya Kazuma, 13.866. It's a drop of a few tenths from qualifiers. At the end of the third rotation, at the halfway stage, Lei Giannini of Italy in the bronze medal position, Shi Tong of the People's Republic of China second, and Zhang Bohong, also of the People's Republic of China, in the lead. On vault, in qualifying, he scored 14 and a half. That is another wonderful display from Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China. 14.733, another huge score for Zhang Bohong. Shi Tong is now going to vault. This was a problem in qualification. He scored 13.533. This is his big moment in the competition. How good? Very good, and he knows it's good too. 14.666. That is the number for Shi Tong. Zhang Bohong ahead of Shi Tong, 1 and 2. Josh Carnes of the USA has moved up into third place. This is the men's individual all-around final. Fred Richard of the United States of America takes to the horizontal bar. 14.6 in qualification. It was superb. His casino has a sense of smoothness. Is Coleman likewise? Well done. And the straight Kachev is performed very nicely. As is the straddle Kachev, as is the pike Kachev. This is very good from Fred Richard. The crowd is glued to this. I said earlier he made a real impression on the crowd during the team final. Fred Richard, a very strong performance in the United States of America. 14.233, it's not quite as high as qualification, but it is still a really compelling score. And Dr. Kaya Kazuma, 14.366 in qualification. Tidiness, accuracy. Lots of control, keeping very kinetic. This is going to go absolutely down to the last moments, this contest, to get that bronze medal. What a good performance from Kaya Kazuma. But That has changed. Kaya Kazuma, 14.7. Zhang Bohong is having a marvellous day. Will it continue? This was his best piece of work in the preliminary round, 15.4. He's given no indication at all that he's going to let this slip. He continues to give no indication that he's going to let this slip. Finishing on the horizontal bar is always high pressure. Exactly the same as qualification, 15.4, and the title is almost his now. He's got about two marks of advantage. The standings with one rotation to go. Zhang Bohong is in the lead, Shi Zong is in second place, a gap of about two marks. Then almost two marks to go down to bronze. Kaya Kazuma is to win a gold medal for the People's Republic of China. Who will it be? Shi Zong is first on the horizontal bar. His score in qualification was 15.2. He's got margin of error. Will he need to use it? Not there. And not there either. Smoothness, confidence, assurance as he's demonstrated throughout the day. Shi Zong, on song, and it will not be long until he has a medal. .14466, Shi Zong goes into the gold medal position. And we have one performance left from Fred Richard of the United States of America. And I think what they're going to do is hold that score of Zhang Bohong until this performance. Fred Richard of the United States of America. Wherever he finishes, he's had a very good competition at these World University Games, and he is unquestionably an exciting one to watch in the years ahead. Crowd enjoying this as a little treat to finish off the competition. What a good day for Fred Richard. Josh Carnes calls out some encouragement to Fred Richard ahead of this conclusion to his final. Very good display, very good day, very good young gymnast. Fred Richard, how close is he going to get? Very close, 14.166. Fred Richard finishes in fourth position. From Kaya Kazuma, who congratulates the champion Zhang Bohong, the moment of the passing of the torch as the 2019 champion, who is now the bronze medalist, acknowledges the new World University Games champion Zhang Bohong. The bronze to Kaya Kazuma, Dr. Kaya Kazuma of Japan, gold and silver for China, Zhang Bohong and Shi Tsong ahead of Kaya Kazuma of Japan, the 2019 champion in the men's individual all-around final. Medalists in the men's individual all-around competition in artistic gymnastics at the World University Games in Chengdu. Bronze to Kazuma Kaya of Japan, the silver medal to Shi Tsong of the People's Republic of China, and the gold medal won by Zhang Bohong of the People's Republic of China, the host nation, taking gold and silver in a fabulous day to be a gymnastics fan in China.